zero.
Well, I hope that's not true. I hope her body is still working well enough so she can keep going for at least the World Championships or however long she wants to do it. And yeah, I think she has defined the women's speed sports or alpine racing to the next level, because her mentality was something you've never seen before. She was never afraid to say that she's the best and she wants to be the best. It's a pretty European thing to think that that's not very nice and that's a little bit arrogant, but she never cared about that and just raised the whole sport to the next level with trying new things and just being on